What a dream.
I'm gonna go back to sleep now. Hey, Mia. Thanks for waking me up. Let's put on my slippers. I'm gonna make my bed. Huh? What is that sound? Oh, it's you, Mia. Oh, my little puppy. Let's go pick our outfit. Oh, this outfit is perfect. A top with yellow and orange stripes with a green pant. I'm gonna go check on Mia. Mia, you're so funny. While I wait for breakfast, I'm gonna read a magazine and drink some tea. Let's eat breakfast now. Some coffee and a cauliflower fry. Perfect. Perfect breakfast to start my morning. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe. Also, hit the bell button to get notifications from us. Oh, don't forget to comment down below. I will see you next time with more wonderful videos from Tiny Cuisine. Cook, eat, play! Let's watch some news. Good afternoon. Welcome to Malibu News. I am Jasmine Davis and it's currently 1 p.m. in Malibu. Malibu police have suspected a robbery in Barbie Bank about $1 million stolen. Camera footage had caught the thief red-handed and police are trying to find the suspect currently.
What? A robbery at Barbie Bank? And about $1 million stolen? Oh my god. The police better catch the suspect. Anyways, let's order a new tree for this coming Christmas. This one looks good. Let's call the tree delivery company.
My name is Olivia. I'm calling for a tree delivery.
Hi, Olivia. What tree would you like?
Can I have the Homecom 7 feet tall snow-dipped tree?
Okay.
Also, I have a question. Actually, two questions. Is the tree delivery same day delivery?
Yes, ma'am. We deliver trees on the same day the customer orders.
That's great. Also, how much is the tree I just said? I just want to check.
Homecoming 7 feet snow dipped Christmas tree is $39.99.
Wow, that's a great deal. When should I pay?
You can pay it right here. We accept credit cards and Bitcoin.
Wow, you accept Bitcoin?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, here's my credit card number.
Thank you for purchasing a tree. Have a great day, ma'am.
You're welcome. Wait.
Yes, ma'am?
Sorry, I ask a lot of questions. What time will the tree be delivered today?
It will be delivered in 1 hour because your address is right next to our store. And lucky you, we still have some in stock.
Okay, thank you.
No problem. Bye, have a great day.
Bye. Wow, they have a great customer service. Okay, now let's watch some TV. Oh, hey Emma, how are you doing? I'm doing great, how about you? Awesome as always. Anyways, I thought of you and it's been long since the last time we met. That was a Thanksgiving party, so I thought I could hang out with you today. Aw, you're so sweet, Emma. Come in. Thank you. I will get you some snacks. Do you want a slice of vanilla cake and some juice? I know that's your favorite. Sure, why not? Okay, let me get them for you. Here you go.
How about you? I'm fine. Anyways, I just ate a snack a few minutes ago. Do you want to watch some TV?
Sure. Have you heard the news? A robbery at Barbie Bank. The suspect stole $1 million. I didn't watch the news yet.
Good afternoon. Welcome to Malibu News. I am Jasmine Davis and it's currently 1 p.m. in Malibu. Malibu police have suspected a robbery in Barbie Bank about $1 million stolen. Camera footage had caught the thief red-handed and police are trying to find the suspect currently.
But the police better catch the suspect.
Yeah, also, you can stay here for lunch.
Okay. Okay, let's eat lunch now. Okay. Wow, the food looks so good. Wow, that looks like a yummy egg curry. Yay!
Thanks for watching! Please like, share, and subscribe. Also, hit the bell button to get notifications from us. Oh, don't forget to comment down below. I will see you next time with more wonderful videos from Tiny Cuisine. Cook, eat, play!
Hi, is this tree delivery for Olivia?
Yes, this tree delivery is for Olivia.
Yeah, I'm Olivia. The trees look so pretty. Can you get them down for me, please?
Sure.
You're buying a Christmas tree?
Yeah, I thought of buying a new Christmas tree for this Christmas.
Oh, okay.
I might as well buy one too. Good idea. Do you want me to ask him?
Sure.
Okay, my friend here wants a tree too. Can you give us 2 trees?
Sure, she could pay me later.
Olivia, what tree are you picking? I'm going to get a small and simple tree. Okay, which one? Come here. This one. Oh, okay. I'll get this one. Okay, let's go tell him. Hi, we have picked our trees. Can you get them down for us?
Sure.
Okay, I think he's done bringing down the trees. Let's go.
Thank you.
No problem. Here's my card. You can call me later and pay me. We accept credit cards and Bitcoin.
Bitcoin? Wow. Okay, guess I have to fit this in my car. First, let's go inside. It's freezing here.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe. Also, hit the bell button to get notifications from us. Oh, don't forget to comment down below. I will see you next time with more wonderful videos from Tiny Cuisine. Cook, eat, play! I'm bored. I'm gonna watch something on my iPad. This is so funny. Oh, I'm so hungry. I'm gonna get something to eat. Perfect. Nothing like some blueberry muffins and some hot chocolate. That was tasty. Now I'm gonna decorate my tree. I first have to find my ornament box. Oh wait, it's next to the tree. This candy cane ornament is my favorite one. I put this on my Christmas tree every year. These are regular silver ornament balls. This is my second favorite. Who doesn't like candy canes and peppermints on their tree? The non-edible ones, I say. This is my third favorite one. I love how it glimmers and has a fierce holiday spirit to it. And this is a clear ornament ball. Time to decorate. Gotta add the lights first. first, we're adding the peppermint ornaments. The clear ones. Finally, the candy canes. Yay! I'm done decorating my tree. Oh wait, I just have to put my presents under my tree. Yay, I'm done. Yay! I'm hungry again. I may eat lunch now. Thank you.
20 minutes later.
Thanks for watching! Please like, share, and subscribe. Also, hit the bell button to get notifications from us. Oh, don't forget to comment down below. I will see you next time with more wonderful videos from Tiny Cuisine. Cook, eat, play! Oh, I can't wait for the Christmas party. Where is everyone?
I invited Jenny, Mary, and Maya. The others went on vacation. It's been so long since I have seen Jenny. We are going to open the presents that are under the tree today. Oh goody, this is one of my favorite holidays. Yay! Jenny! Oh my god, my best friend! Merry Christmas! It's been so long since I've seen you. Okay, calm down, Emma. I missed you too. Okay, I've calmed down. You know that I was working all night decorating my house for this party? I know, it looks so pretty. Jenny, you look so pretty. Thank you, so do you. Thanks. I almost overslept, but I can't because it's Christmas. Okay, let's go sit down now. Okay, so here's the plan. When everyone arrives, I will give everyone a snack that I made. I made cinnamon chocolate rolls. Then we will open our presents together, and then we'll eat the cake I made. Okay. Hi, Maya. Hi. Mary, is that you? You're dressed up like Santa. I thought we were supposed to. Jenny said to dress up like Santa. No. I said to dress up Christmassy and not to dress up like Santa. You were in a hurry. You must have misheard me. Oh, my bad. It's okay. Where's your Santa hat? Oh, don't ask me that. Why? Here, I'll show you. It looks normal. I'll put it on. See? It's a perfect hat for an elephant. I mean, it's not that bad. You just need a white beard and perfect. You'll be just like Santa. Okay, now that we're all here, let's eat the snack I made. Wow, that looks delicious. What is it? It's a cinnamon chocolate roll that I made. Wow, impressive. Thank you. That was good. Nice job. Thanks. Now, here's a chocolate milkshake for you all. Okay, now let's open our presents. Yay! This is my present. Let's see what's inside of it. Ooh, I got a shoebox. That means I'm gonna get a new sneaker? Wow, I love that sneaker. It's so vibrant and pretty. Oh, it's a tie-dye sneaker? That's cool. I'm next. I also got a sneaker. Let's see what sneaker's inside. Oh my god, that is so pretty. It even has wings and it's sparkly. The name of the shoe is Roar. That's cool. Yay, I'm next. I better get a lavender color shoe. I've been always wanting that. Yay, I got a lavender sneaker. It's my turn. Let's see what sneaker I get. Wow, that's so pretty. I love roses. The sneaker name's Undercover Roses. That's cool.
20 minutes later.
Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe. Also, hit the bell button to get notifications from us. Oh, don't forget to comment down below. I will see you next time with more wonderful videos from Tiny Cuisine. Cook, eat, play!